Puts the ball on the floor, gets a ball screen, top of the key, kicks it off to Martin, right wing three. Jaylen Martin, good from downtown. She's putting her name on the scoreboard early. Now Martin, left wing. She pulls up a deep three, good. Jaylen Martin has all six for the Bulldogs, both of them three. Now Linton steps in front of the pass. She's going to go the other way. Spins back to the middle of the paint. Drop step up and in for two. Leasia Linton with the steal. Martin picked up by Sutton, who already has two fouls at half court. Martin drives. Pull up jumper from Martin. Good for two. 21-17. Again, 15 to shoot. And Martin gets her hand on a pass. She's going to push the other way. Got one man in front of her. Goes up on the right block. And one! Jaylen Martin will go to the line. Hammonds gets a ball screen. Goes through it. Kicks it off to Martin. Martin, three on the way. She's due. She's got it. They have a skip pass open. Johnson gets her hands on it. Comes down with a steal for the Bulldogs. Bulldogs going to look to push the other way. Linton had Calvert wide open underneath. Calvert has a mismatch in the post. She goes up with the left hand. Fouled and one, Logan Calvert. Calvert drives, kicks it out to Johnson. Johnson, left wing three. Good, Katrina Johnson! Six to shoot, five. Linton, right wing three. Good! 69-58, that might be the dagger. 69-60, your final score. Bulldogs over the...